So, you guys are in for a treat. So we're in Long Beach. This will be a Long Beach special, obviously. As I was thinking about what to do in Long Beach, I thought it might be nice to take a look at who's a famous musician to come from Long Beach, what's a famous song to come from Long Beach. I did a little research, and you can't argue with this, that the most famous musician and song to come out of Long Beach is... Yes. New Dog, Gin and Juice. If you know the song, you know it's a lot about growing up on the streets of the LBC and ADC. But you know what? Soak in the life of a social and personality health psychologist. So, this is going out for you guys. With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being J-U-P-D-E-E, but I somehow, oh dear, keep coming up with funny stuff every single year in May. I kicked a little something diabetes and made a few changes, and I breezed through 2 more months of waiting until the Google came through, cause they tired of debating. I got RIs in the lab pulling data in, and they ain't leaving until 6 in the morning. So I don't wanna be in my study, got a pocket full of Hamilton for those who do. So turn on the lights and close the door with my labbies. Give me the go, boot up on PC, get my coffee brewing, cause all my data collection is what we're doing.
Mind on a puppy and a puppy on the mind.
Self-control deep, I was not getting low, but the light is loose.
Laid back.
With the mind on a puppy and a puppy on the mind.
Now that I've been court measuring and pick up their vials, but they ain't spit in. But this kind of shit happens all the time. But time is tight and the ish deadline. Everything's fine when my feet less than 0.05. And my career is still, you're still alive. But listen to the words that will come when I take these results to the middle of the morning, get talking to the SPH. Never met me a group so safe. Janet and Mattia soon be saying please, though your arms make fancy, we came just to take fancy at ease. As I walk with my dog pound, though this rep is gotcha, I'm just
self-control deep, I'm sucking cold, what will I be just?
Lay back
with my mind on the puppy and my puppy on my mouth. Mind on the puppy and a puppy on my mind.
There on that day, without delay, wrote it up and sent it off to the APA. And within a week, I got critique. The editor spoke, shoot, this ain't no joke. I had to back up off it and sit myself down, review a one, review a two. Who are these clowns? I ain't for stopping. I'm still shopping, though it may be rejected. My impact won't be dropping. My philosophy says, yup, you should take our word. First tier ain't for you, maybe second, probably third. I say no. Pardon my defiance, I ain't doing open access. This is going to science.
I'm a puppy on my mind.